The heat continues to take its toll across the state, with burn bans active in many counties, including Marion as the most recent. The dry heat is also creating another risk of wildfires. The Forestry Commission says so far this year, 14 fires have burned more than 118 acres across the state, according to the Office of Emergency Management. By obeying burn bans, people can help slow down the rate of fires.